Well, Tuesday marked 100 days until the penny is phased out of circulation nationwide. Central bank officials say businesses will not be able to accept payment or give change in 1-cent pieces once the year ends, and all cash payments will then be rounded to the nearest 5 cents. Central bank officials reason that the rising cost of production relative to face value increased accumulation and non-use of pennies and the significant handling cost of pennies is why the 1-cent coin is retiring.